Here's a look at a structure that should be flowing because of the rain, but shouldn't be flowing because it shouldn't be there, discharging as a point fresh water into the downstream estuary, and eventually won't be flowing. It won't be flowing as much once the Picayune strand restoration gets done, but the canal's going to do what a canal's going to do when it rains, and there it is flowing.